The Oilers on the verge of being swept, and Connor McDavid and Leon Draisaitl talked after the game about mistakes that the Oilers made, especially in that second period, that Florida was really able to capitalize on and take the momentum.
Was stunning to hear it go to stunned silence in a six-minute span when the Panthers scored three unanswers to win the game and maybe win the series. It was like this trio hat trick of nightmares. What happened?
It's a steep hill right now, obviously, but no choice but to take it one game at a time.
Panthers lead the best of seven series, three games to none.
Here we go, boys. Big start here. Push it from the get-go.
Four is underway.
Go.
Stanley Cup.